I used to be fat, but nah, nigga, ain't fucked. I struggled too long to let everything I own turn to stone. It's because of these everyday problems that I go through in that home. Sometimes I wanna take my 380, blow the remains of my brains out in front my old lady. Maybe she could see how she be driving me. That'll be sleeping on my nerves, and I want her from up inside of me. Don't get me wrong, I control my own destiny, but all of the rest of me think that bitch got the best of me. I done slowed down from fucking these hoes round. I don't go out now, I even turn shows down. When I was alone, I was paid. Now I'm shacking and I'm slacking, ain't no money being made. Cause every time it feels like I need a couple of ends, I find myself up in an argument, back up in them skins. Nice nights with nice sex, but ain't no bills paid and my brain's still wrecked. So now I'm doing bad, dickies done shrunk and my pockets too. Clothes all tight on a nigga, feel like Daisy Duke. Shit like that can tell your family now. My daughter wasn't Jordans, now my daughter's wearing hand-me-downs. I remember every single day was like a holiday. Now money's looking short as Bushwick from a mile away. This ain't happened till the queen of my dreams stepped in, called me and her team, and it seems like,
man, I know the feeling, my nigga. Tell me what you're feeling.
Oh, it's like I'm sleeping with the enemy.
Is an elephant, but now I'm reduced to an element, cause I thought she was heaven sent, and at the time pussy was prevalent, but lil mama was elegant. I gave her a chance and the hell it went. That ass got wider, the bitch seemed tighter, the passenger's a rider and I'm trying to expire, and I'm thinking about setting her up and going get a policy, but I get killed too, the way that bitch follow me. She's either on my dick or on my pager. The shit is getting major, it feels like, it's like I'm sleeping with the enemy.
I often sleep out cause I don't really wanna touch her. If you gotta beat her, you don't need her, right? Love is a motherfucker. One minute I'm sleeping and she's sleeping right with me. Next thing you know, she hit me and I'm trying to crack her kidney. Though I just be playing, she be fighting. Man, if I ever hit that girl, they'd have to lock me next to Tyson. If I ever left her, she'd do anything to hurt me. She moved to New Jersey, take my daughter till she 30. The judge gon' take her side no matter what. Either way you look at the whole shit, a nigga just fuck. I'm trying to play my cards, but they're hard. Dog, I can't stand no fast-ass broad. Lord, I be taking all my problems in the streets. Enough to get my nuts shot off just from fucking with this freak. I'm losing more friends, getting Alzheimer's patient. And I need friends, cause the problems I be facing would make the average nigga turn fag. Once I was the shit, damn, I'm doing bad cause I have a problem.
It can't be that bad.
You know the time, dog. I'm sleeping with the enemy.